Hi guys, it's Ellie and welcome back to my channel. Today I have my first session of senior pictures and that's so exciting. I'm really excited. It's a Tuesday. I just got home from school. I'm curling my hair. I think I'm just gonna vlog because it's gonna be fun. So let's do it. Makeup and hair is complete. I just got this super cute like little bunny headband thing that I wear when I do my makeup, face masks, you know, all the above, that you'll either see in an upcoming haul or you've already seen that I've got this, because there's a haul in one of my videos, my state hockey video, coming sooner than later, or you've already seen it. Haven't edited it yet. Anyways, I'm putting some Kylie gloss on because it adds a really pretty color to my lips. This is the look. I don't know. It's very simple. I'm not trying to kick myself up because it is my senior pictures and I still want to look like myself, if that makes any sense. Okay, so I have 3 outfits that I'm going to wear tonight. It's just like a beginner session for me. I don't know, it's just like a little free session we get, and I'm really excited. So it's not like a full-on senior session where you'll have like 8 different outfits. So it's just like 3 simple outfits. I get an hour for different photos. So I'm gonna go ask my mom which outfit I should wear first, because I'm not quite sure what outfit I should wear first. I was supposed to have this photo shoot like a couple weeks ago, but then it got canceled. And I had all my stuff laid out, and then I put it all away. So now I have to go refind everything. Golden hour. Mom!
Yeah?
What outfit should I wear first?
Well, I think that if you're gonna wear a hat,
I should do that last.
You should do that last.
Okay, so I was actually thinking that too.
You should probably go from most dressy to casual.
So the prom dress first? Should I show up in that?
No, you should change.
So pack it all? Should I wear these jeans? Okay. Decided. This was the outfit I wore to school today. And then these jeans. So I'm gonna pack these jeans up and put on some comfy clothes to go there. But I need to find all my clothes first. So these boots, oh my goodness. If you haven't seen my Dear Evan Hansen vlog, go watch it. I'm wearing one of the outfit I wore in that vlog, I'm wearing for my pictures. So it involves these boots. And then I need some nice heels because I'm wearing a prom dress. And then I'm wearing like Vans or white Vans or Converse for like my really casual outfit. And I'm wearing this hat. And I'll give you like OOTDs and everything. But yeah, I'm just gonna pack up quick because I don't think I have that much time. Okay, so I'm actually gonna wear these jeans because they're a lighter wash and I think that's gonna look cuter with the sweater that I'm wearing. I'm gonna wear this belt because I just got this belt and I think it's so cute. Like, you don't see white belts very often, or like I don't see white belts very often, and it's just gonna go well with the whole fit that I'm creating. So yeah, but my room is a little actual mess right now. I just dumped all my clean clothes on the ground, but I need to get it together because I don't have much time. Okay, so I have makeup, clothes, shoes, more clothes. I'm just not gonna take them off the hanger. I'm gonna brush my teeth because I'm not trying to, I have to eat dinner first. I'm gonna eat dinner, oh my gosh, this is scary. Okay, so dinner consists of chicken. and cauliflower rice, if you can tell. I'm pretty vegan. This chicken that I'm eating is vegan. Honestly, I'm not that impressed with it. The chicken kind of tastes weird. I'm just gonna tell my mommy I don't like it. I'm just gonna brush my teeth.
Because I need to. I don't have a stinky breath.
I'm gonna bring in a water bottle because I think that modeling is gonna be very tiring. And I don't wanna be tired doing my modeling, so. So I'm bringing my water bottle. We're here.
Hi guys.